What's up, Will? How you feeling, man? Good. Will, you guys are from Charlotte.
We're from Charlotte, North Carolina, but I think you may know the area where we're originally from, near Washington Road.
No, that was Birmingham. Birmingham was the first, yeah, okay, well, might want to hear what I got to say first. Birmingham was the first place I ever went. This is a true story. They had a bank that had been bought out by a funeral home. And they put the body in the teller window or the drive-thru. So you could come view the body by driving and view, and they prop it up, and the dude was laying there, and this guy drove around, it was his uncle, and he drove up, and he looked at the body. He drove off, and then he thought about it, and went, what? Let me tell you something. This is a true story. All right, Brian, let's play. Name something the doctor asked you to do that you'd like to tell him you first.
Steve, I'm going to say.